Bridgestone Arena in downtown Nashville. It's time for some NHL hockey. Tonight, the Chicago Blackhawks are in town to take on the Nashville Predators.
That's been the way teams have unfolded here recently. Number one line versus number one line. Both of these teams have been scoring goals in bunches lately. Here's Forsberg. Right in front! Big save Crawford on Arvidsson! Arvidsson cutting to the net front, and Crawford came up big.
Not heavy, but effective. It gets all the way through.
Pass behind Taves, allowing Yarncroke to come back in. And there is Wilson, and he whacked it by! We get the first look on the power play. They've been cooking. Seven for the last 15 over the last four games. Here's Josi. One-timer, four-foot rebound. And Arvidsson fanned on it. He'll circle back. Still 20 seconds to go. Johansson closes. Net front, Neal trying to go upstairs. Rebound. Another save for Crawford.
So far through a little over half a period.
Taves, toe drag. Double deflection off of Subban. Now behind the net, Taves. Looking wraparound. Stopped by Sarles. It comes back to Josi. And he's able to get a piece of that.
Combo save. Faces the Taves wraparound from the backside. Taves so strong down low. Negating the opposition man advantage.
Johansson has lost his stick. Chance to set up for Chicago. Kane top of the circle. And Kane scores! Patrick Kane has been on fire, and he hit the post, and it kicked the right way for the Blackhawks. It's 1-0.
And it's just that simple. Step in off the half wall, find your seam through traffic. 28th of the season, a power play marker to open the scoring.
He went wide, stays in the Predator zone. Now to Jarvis from the circle, blocked. Roman Josi took care of that one. Now 2-2 from the circle, right in front. It popped up in the air behind Sarles, and it went by. Predators keep the pressure on. Rosevall behind the net. Campbell surrounded. Rosevall gets turned around. Knocked out of the air by Johansson. Sarles in, and Forsberg is stopped. With a little help from Brian Campbell on that great chance. Long pass, Panarin swings it back right along the red line to Kane. Kane makes the move around Fisher. Weir for the goal. What a save! But it comes right back to Keith. He goes back door for 2-2. It was deflected by Vern Fiddler. Fiddler read the play well. Now Seabrook straight away. It's slowing down towards the net. 2-2 scores! It could not have bounced any better than it did for 2-2. It laid right in front, and the former Predator goes upstairs to make it 2-0. Intended for Yurko.
Strong play, Matty Ekholm. Senses the breakout play off of control.
Now here comes Arvidsson reaching. And he scores! Victor Arvidsson makes it happen. And he gets the Predator back in the game. It's 2-1.
Quick little snapper far side. Crawford's just behind it.
Hartman took a big hit. It's turned around by Fiala. Subban, a big check. Into the middle. Fiala. Oh, shit! Rebound Smith. Chips it up. And a nice stop by Crawford. Kane plays catch with Keith. One power play goal already tonight for Chicago. They're 1-for-1. Keith to the net. Panic. Rebound score. From the slot. Jonathan Taves gets the two-goal lead back.
Pounces down a little chipper over the outstretched pad of Sarles.
48 seconds to go in the period. It'll be Taves on the power play. Yarncroke.
He answers! Kalle Yarncroke gets his team right back. And this crowd is alive again.
Recognizing the stick, sees more than the eyes. Goes far side. It comes through the stick and the leg, and it fools Crawford.
All the way behind the net. Johansson is spotted up in the bottom of the circle. He has it now. He'll work it low for Arvidsson. Banked it out high. Oh, what a drive. Save made. Rebound batted. Just wide by Forsberg.
Out of the air. Knocks it down in a hurry. My goodness. Chicago just avoided one against there.
Forsberg, a second pass ahead. Johansson open. Takes it in. Drops it off Arvidsson.
Arvidsson scores!
Victor Arvidsson, second of the game, ties this game in three.
Arvidsson places that in a very, very tight spot. Top side over the near side shoulder of Crawford. Johansson prowling through the blue paint.
Now 2-2. To the net. Stopped by Sarles. Rebound from on high. Kennedy shot. Save Sarles!
but he is back there to front it for a second, a follow-up opportunity.
Down low, Wilson, wide open. On his back end, he loves to do that. Josie, on the deflection, save made by Crawford. Rebound sent behind the net by Campbell. Turn back, Hartman. Lost it. Fiala takes it, Predators have to tag up. Here comes Neal, looks, shoots, save made Crawford. Rebound popped up in the air. Pitched ahead off the boards, on the chip. Taves, second wave Campbell. Campbell shot, he scores! The veteran Brian Campbell gives the Hawks the lead.
Campbell deftly solves. UC Saros breaks a 3-3 tie, just a little more than a minute remaining.
Victor Arvidsson diving as he gets the puck towards the line. Subban can't slow it down. Panarin makes the pass over, and Kane goes into the empty net. Patrick Kane, second of the game. And the Blackhawks are going to win this one. So a valiant effort by the Predators. They came roaring back to tie the game at 3. It was a battle down the stretch. The Predators, for large portions of the third period, Stu, dominated, but they couldn't get the lead. And once again, the crafty Blackhawks find a way to get the 2 points.
Colin Wilson trying to make the play down low. Doesn't have a direct passing option. Fails to connect. It goes back the other way. It sets up the backbreaker. Heartbreaker. Preds come away pointless.